Bernalillo County is warning drivers of another traffic pattern change on Bridge Boulevard this week. The county says starting Tuesday, La Vega Drive at Bridge will close for about 2 weeks to allow underground utilities to be installed. Traffic will be rerouted to Hardy Avenue, then to Isleta. Traffic from Bridge will not be able to turn onto La Vega during this time. The temporary traffic pattern is a result of the second phase of the Bridge Boulevard reconstruction project.